so lovely. I was telling Timothy and his sister how beautiful they looked in this house today. Jewish
festival in the Bible, it's part of the Jewish Passover in the Bible. And this is why Jesus is doing that. Okay, sharing bread and wine. It's like a part of a festival in order to remember him and the things that he has done for us. Can anyone tell me really quick what Jesus has done for us? Many things. Including he died for us, yes, he. Our life, very good. He also healed. He healed, right? He healed the sick, he healed the broken heart. He raised the dead. Jesus has done many, many things for us that is good. Okay, Jesus never put sickness on us or anything. So before Jesus go to the cross, he wanted us to remember these things. So he break the bread and we share the wine as a remembrance of him. The bread is his body and the wine is his blood that he poured out for us on the cross.
Very good. Bread is his flesh.
Okay? Now about Judas now. Judas, he was a treasurer. Okay, a treasurer is a person that bank money, that take your money for a group. Okay, it could be the church, it could be the bank. Okay, this was a treasurer. So, okay, and Judas also steal money from them. Okay, in return, the group, the Jewish counselor, which is the Pharisees, had paid Judas money in order to give up Jesus. Okay, this is why Judas betrayed him, because of the money. Okay, and about Jesus' arrest. Jesus knew that already he was going to die on the cross. He knew this is God's will. Why is this God's will? Because of sin. Okay, I'm going to explain really quick. One man's sin brought sickness upon us. We face many death. We face many spiritual death. There's disease, everything in the land. And because of the living Savior, which is Jesus Christ, we can now go to him boldly before his throne, ask for forgiveness from that sin. Okay, and we can make ourselves poor through him. Okay? And the reason why, about washing the feet, the reason why he washed the feet is just so that we could remember that we need to treat each other with love. We need to take care of each other, not put ourselves first, okay? We think about each other, we put them first. Okay, especially in the time of needs. All right, we think about each other. Okay, now, I'm going to ask a really quick question. What was one of the first things that Jesus did at the supper table? Can anyone remember?
He washed his friend's feet.
Very good. That's very good. Okay, now, the second thing now is who betrayed Jesus? Judas, very good. Judas betrayed Jesus. And when Jesus went and prayed after his meal, where did he go and pray? Very good, in the garden. Okay? Who tried to stop Jesus?
Peter.
Very good, Peter. Okay? So, from this day forth, we're going to serve God in our whole heart and truth. Okay? Because Jesus loves us. Alright, now I'm going to ask two persons to say prayers. Okay, one of the prayers I would like is for one to pray for the children of this congregation. Who would like to pray?
Dear Jesus, help us to trust and forgive us. Help us to let the youth now grow up to be like you. Amen.
Amen. Very good. Now, the second prayer I'm going to ask.
Dear Jesus, thank you for the help of this house, all the children in this church. Oh, Father, can you give us a thing of your soul? We can teach all the youth to be more like it. Jesus, you, and so nobody will be unlike you, and no one will want to sin or be into sin. Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Very good. And I just want to leave you with one more thing, very short prayers. You don't have to pray, you can talk it through, you're talking to God. Every day we go through trials. Okay, every time we go to trip, trouble, whether it's at home, in church, school, wherever we go. Alright? When Jesus died on the cross for us, and he risen, peace was restored unto us. Alright? So, before, when we get up in the morning, even when I want to go back into me, was to ask God, make me whole. Can anyone remember that?
Yes.
Just say, Father, make me whole. And peace be this day. Okay, whatever trouble come your way, will pass. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Thank you.